using your continental grip a lot, hitting more slices in the wind is a really smart thing to do, because the swing pace is not quite as fast as a regular drive or a topspin. And to me, it always feels I can manipulate the ball a lot better with a slice.